John Saboor, what a tremendous event here at the WWE Performance Center. NXT superstars, coaches, staff are all here. WWE representatives are here. Full Sail University was here because you all gave a $25,000 scholarship to a Full Sail University student, Jason from Miami, who's worked with NXT and WWE. And just talk about the emotions today to do that in commemorance of the 25th anniversary.
That's right.
Of Raw for the $25,000 scholarship.
It was always our hope that at the genesis of this relationship, that number one, we could establish, which was Paul Levesque's vision of establishing with 100% of the proceeds from NXT ticket sales, the WWE Full Sail Scholarship. And the goal was to reward exceptional students who worked alongside WWE's professional production staff. The hope was that you could create transformative moments. And I think what we saw with Jason Ferrer today was a transformative moment for an exceptional young man who's been such a big part of the NXT student initiative and the continued meteoric growth of NXT around the globe, all emanating from the WWE Performance Center and by and through our partnership with Full Sail University. Today was everything we had envisioned at the beginning of this relationship, and we're really pleased that 6 years later, 37 students have received a total of $385,000 in scholarship dollars awarded in total from proceeds from NXT events at Full Sail Live, and it is such an enormously gratifying feeling. So as we were visioning what we could do to further underscore this amazing milestone celebration in the 25th anniversary of Raw, we said Full Sail is an important additive. Full Sail is an important layer. Everything that we do in Central Florida at the WWE Performance Center has had so much to do with the success of all of WWE's brands, but certainly a key complement to everything that Raw has experienced as a brand. And you think about the 6 years, well, it's safe to say that Full Sail and the Performance Center had a lot to do with the past 6 years worth of success of Raw. Certainly arguable that in present day, unbelievable points of success, and we wanted to recognize Full Sail for all that they represent as the future success of Raw and all of our brands.